This is Concrete TV. Concrete TV.
PoGWeGotUs.com. Cop the shirts, man. Salute the whole squad, man. We out here moving. Crazy shit going on right now. Let's get into this motherfucking battle right here, man. This one rounder, crazy joint. Watch the battle, subscribe, leave comments, do all that good shit underneath right here. Yeah, grab it like right down there. Leave a comment with your punk ass. Don't do it. Yeah, I said it. She said, oh! Yeah, I said it. Leave a comment. Without further ado, MC to my left, introduce yourself.
Love, you know what it is. Gunbar, hop.
Say that. Make some noise for Slug, y'all.
Yeah.
That's what it is. MC to my right, introduce yourself. Oh, damn. All right. Say that, make some noise for this nigga dead. Make some noise for this nigga dead. All right. Y'all said it. All right, so we did a coin flip. Coin flip was on heads. Some slug, whenever he's ready. Hold it down, y'all.
Nigga, I had three deaths, two open cases. Nigga, fuck that. Y'all don't want to hear about that history.
gun closet size of Narnia. I can get lost just looking for artillery.
Okay.
You'll die in a room full of witnesses. I'll turn Island Vibes into a murder mystery. But fuck that. Chris, this is a big victory. We celebrate 1 year anniversary. I put the DE to his liver. Why? You told me to work on my delivery.
Oh my god.
Alright, y'all. So right now, I have warm up a little bit. Hey, yo. Let's get it started. I ain't got time for waiting. I'm quick to pull out arms. Like I'm breaking. Bullets ricochet in one shot, your windshield breaking. EMTs over your body, not sure if they can stop the drainage. Your family gonna keep all your niggas on Facebook statuses updated. And I'm laughing at one comment that says, it's out of our hands, just keep praying. Your whole family inside of that hospital, outside of that OR room waiting until the fucking doctor comes out, takes a mask off, says, I'm sorry he didn't make it. Don't look at me like this, nigga. This is your life. I'm just narrating. Cause you's a bitch. That's not no allegation or accusation. Check my record. I've been known to cause asphyxiation via strangulation. This is no discrimination or fucking eradication. Just for talking about this shit, I might fuck around and get a violation. Y'all ready though? Huh? Okay. G, I will OB any nigga that tries to stop my panic. Then I'll just be the leader of that damn game. I'll give your whole team rockets. That's Jesse and James. G, I'll MG with the AR, turn you into a ghost type. If you die in front of your bitch, will it haunt her and keep her up at night? You must be slow, bro, or far-fetched to think that I actually give a fuck. I came up here tonight to shock y'all with bars. Electric, buzz. This is art. I see you know for that bright price, I'll let them birds go. I'll bring out both trays just to zap at those. G, why are those guys acting like they got the crown? Before they were big, all they could do was flash around. See, we deal with them hard bodies. You'll be scared to make a fucking move. Be drilling them with the metal arms, trying to place them in a cocoon. Ah, G, something's off about you, dude. But please understand, all of my intents are cruel. I'll put that shell to your stomach, you won't stand a chance. See, I'll come from the side duck with the metal in hands. Alakazam. Oh man, nice time you can get left coughing and wheezing. Or the gun can drag in air and you can be left freezing. Cause when that scope is on, it's Pokemon. It's bad noise. I'll peek at you and blast toys. See, I'm really trying to get your mind involved. Cause I just named so many of them fucking things, you think I was trying to evolve. You look like a 90s baby. Let me talk to you some shit you can relate now. D. This DE will X your T. ARs will have you spinning around like she's lost in that laboratory. I'm over the stove with the bubbles. My hand will blossom for that butter coat, that scope that belongs on top of Mojo's observatory.
Okay.
He say he a beast, but I see pussy, cat dog. I'll separate you from you niggas forever, Mike Lou and all. Okay. Ah! Nigga, I'm a world monster that can bring the rock O to your modern life. Every nigga go ape shit until that tail gets sliced. Yo. Yo. You gotta understand, I'm not the same nigga you seen on cam. And I really want you to get your bars together and come up with a better plan. I will fucking go crazy. Just a little. And then pick up that Tommy likes to eat pickles. Speaking of which, can I get some gun bars in? Can I try some gun bars? There's a lot of gun bars in Slash Battle. Let me try that shit. Hey, y'all remember that 4-5 with that custom grip and custom clip? And if I didn't hold it right, I'd bust my lid? Well, fuck that, man. That shit got confiscated. Cops kicked in my door. It was so easy for them to find it. Nigga, it was so fucking big, there's no way to hide it. Nigga, this gun is so big, I gotta use a mattress just to make it sign it. Cause this gun is so big, Diddy try to sign it.
Oh my god.
Nigga, I got a gun so big, I gotta paint it just to change the appearance. I got a gun so big, you are already near it. To be or not to be, these things fire in Shakespeare's. I got a gun so big, Jay-Z's trying to steal the lyrics. You don't want to see me have to go to that ammo chest. See all in deep with the AR like a spelling test. Since you choked in your last battle, you used the hands being around your neck. And I couldn't spell for shit until I learned to use these auto texts. Fuck it.
Make some noise, y'all can see that, man. Alright. You ready, B?
E.
And then word, dude.
E.
towards me. Why everybody in here know you the sorriest nigga in this battle league. I swear to God, I wasn't gonna take your ass. I called CMO up at 3 o'clock in the morning and said this nigga trash. That nigga said, nah, man, just give him all bars. Plus, you gotta make up for your last battle to set yourself apart. I said, fuck it. He gonna die as soon as he jump in this ring. Owen Hart, see that? Hell, spitting out fireballs. Decide to popcorn shrimp that 40, supersonic. But it's not Sean Kemp for dissing me. I'm gonna shoot you with an arm size clip. Be everybody I see Hawk running back like Marshawn Lynch.
PayLifeGang.com, don't cop your gear, all that shit. Join the discussion in all the group, all that good shit. Follow me, see my promotions on Instagram. Look at her extra last game in the background. Right. See my promotions on Instagram, on Twitter, all that good shit. Cockroaches15, she's in Nashville, Cashville. BYOB 1 year anniversary. This is just 1 year into it. This is what we do, man. Just make moves, man. Salute to y'all. First and foremost, I just want to say thank you and thank you. Everything I always tell every battler on my roster, I just want you to be better than your last performance. My best interest is in y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, without y'all, there is no me. There would be no platform for folks to come up here and get shots on different platforms and go to these different events and meet these different people. y'all are stepping it up and making it possible for me to go and talk my shit to these niggas who think that they can't be touched. Keep raising the bar. Keep raising the bar. Keep doing what y'all are doing. I love each and every one of y'all. Love.